Hello guys, in today's video we're gonna talk about what is mortgage English. The dictionary, the answer is illegal agreements to borrow money from a bank or other financial organization, especially to buy a house or other property, or the amount of money borrowed. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.